All right, so we're going to continue to layer that yellow on the skin. Going to put a little red in there, which is going to make it's going to combine with the yellow, make a little bit of brown or orange. So I'm doing dry brushing here. You just get a small amount of paint on a not wet brush, wipe off the excess, and then kind of rub it all over the thing you're painting. And it gives kind of a nice rough effect, which is what I really want for this character. Thanks for watching. More coming soon.